Good morning to one and all present here. Today we, the students of class 8B, welcome you all to today's assembly on the occasion of Labor Day. Now I request Dhruv to speak the thought of the day.
Good morning. The thought of the day is, all labor that uplifts humanity has dignity and importance and should be undertaken with painstaking excellence. I repeat, all labor that uplifts humanity has dignity and importance and should be undertaken with painstaking excellence. By Martin Luther King, Jr. Thank you.
Now Parth will update us on the news headlines.
Good morning everyone. Today's news headlines are National news, Pakistan soldiers cross line of control and kill two soldiers and mutilate their bodies. SC orders medical checkup of defiant judges. Mental health. Sports news. Bangalore is out of series after losing another match. Rising Pune Super Giants win from Gujarat Lions. Local news. Weather news. Maximum temperature is 36.8 degrees Celsius and minimum temperature is 21.9 degrees Celsius. Thank you.
As we all know that the value for the month is dignity of labor, thereby I would like to call Jasinjan and Tanish to throw some light on the topic.
Good morning everyone. Today I, Jasinjan,
and I, Tanish, are portraying dignity of labor. Do you know why Labor Day is celebrated?
Yes, the Labor Day in India is celebrated in order to honor the contribution of working men and women. It is observed on the first day of the month of May. Labor Day in India is also known as the May Day. 1st May corresponds to the International Workers' Day, which is celebrated all around the world.
Dignity of labor is actually the dignity of work. That is, all types of jobs are respected equally and no occupation is considered superior.
Tanish, can you please give me some examples of prominent advocates of dignity of labor?
Yes, dear. Social reformers such as Basava and his contemporary Sharanas, as well as Mahatma Gandhi, were prominent advocates of dignity of labor.
Many students do some part of manual labor and meet their educational expenses.
All great men used to do various kinds of manual labor.
Yes, dignity of labor makes us self-dependent and gives us self-satisfaction. Overall, there is sense of honor in all honest work. Even a nation cannot prosper materially if the people are not laborious.
A very beautiful quote by Joseph Jobel says that genius begins great work, labor alone finishes them.
Dignity of labor gives sense of strength and self-reliance.
Therefore, it fosters a spirit of self-help, cooperation, and thereby promotes moral growth.
Now the students of our class will present a song in front of you.
Ah!
outside these places. Now, we present before you a short video to learn more about the dignity of labor.
Wait, rather than laborare est terrare, to labor is to pray. This stands true for any type of work, be it manual or otherwise. Then why is physical labor considered to be less respectable than mental labor? Why would some youth of our country choose to be unemployed rather than take to humble yet invaluable pursuits such as farming or carpentry? This is the result of the man-made distinction between one type of work and another. First world countries recognize the dignity of labor. In fact, they value manual labor and pay more for high-risk and physically demanding jobs. The undermining of such work would be a sign of a backward nation. All work is respectable and dignified and should be valued and appreciated. It is not the kind of job you do that is important, but how much you value your job and how well you do it. False notions of such prestigious and non-prestigious jobs are not only foolish, but harmful as well. These notions and aversion to manual labor have helped bring about the large-scale unemployment of educated youth in this country. It's time we recognize that all work is sacred and all that is done for the good of humanity should be celebrated. It's also time we taught our children to appreciate all kinds of employment and realize the worth of a hard worker. Because if you really think about it, labor in the paddy fields and tea plantations, the sweat of the miners and the sleepless nights of the fishermen contribute to livelihoods that are as noble as that of any corporate worker.
निभाएं सदा है अपनी जिम्मेदारी, आओ करें सम्मान हम उनका, दिल से करें धन्यवाद हम सबका। श्रमिक दिवस उनको है समर्पित, है जो औरों की सेवा अर्पित।
हम सभी श्रमिक दिवस पर अपने इन दीदी और भाइयों को धन्यवाद करना चाहते हैं, जो विद्यालय में हम सब छात्रों को सदा अपनी सेवाएं व सहयोग देते हैं। हम प्रधानाचार्य जी से अनुरोध करेंगे कि वे मंच पर आए और विद्यार्थी वर्ग की ओर से इन सबको सम्मानित करें। अब मैं पूनम दीदी को मंच पर बुलाना चाहता हूँ। पूनम दीदी, ऊषा दीदी, अरविंद भैया, हरवंश दीदी, मंजीत दीदी, निभा दीदी, शांति दीदी, परमजीत दीदी, सविता दीदी, मंजू दीदी, सुलेखा दीदी, कमलेश दीदी, उमा दीदी, सखी दीदी, विमला दीदी, रजिंदर दीदी, सुरजीत दीदी।
Good morning, students. I'm happy that you all understand the value of our support staff. अच्छा लगता है कि आप बच्चे समझते हो कि हम लोगों को अपने सपोर्ट स्टाफ के लिए, अपने भैया दीदी के लिए ये छोटा सा जेस्चर करना है। ये हमारे लिए बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट है हमारी लाइफ में। इनके बिना हम लोग कुछ नहीं कर सकते। आप लोग मानते हो मेरी बात? अगर भैया दीदी हमारे पास नहीं होंगे तो आपको पानी पीना है, वॉशरूम जाना है, खाना लाना है, कई कुछ करना है, सब कुछ हम भैया दीदी की हेल्प से करते हैं। अगर आप क्लास में आते हो, अगर आप क्लास में आते हो, आपकी क्लास गंदी है तो आपको कैसा लगता है? कैसा लगता है? अच्छा नहीं लगता है ना। सो ये हमारे भैया दीदी हैं जो ये हमारे लिए इतना करते हैं, और हमको बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि आप लोगों ने उनको इस दिन पे सम्मानित किया। ये एक बहुत छोटा सा हमारी ओर से तोहफा कह लो, जेस्चर कह लो, एक हमारी फीलिंग्स आप लोगों के लिए कि हमने आपको थैंक यू करने के लिए हमारे बच्चों ने सोचा। ये उन्हीं की सोच है कि आज हमने आपको सम्मानित किया है। है चॉकलेट है, बहुत छोटा चीज है, पर चॉकलेट पे मत जाना। ये सोचना कि उन्होंने बहुत ही दिल से, मोहब्बत से, फीलिंग्स के साथ आपके लिए किया है। ठीक है, और सबसे बड़ी बात ये है कि हम लोग आपके बिना अधूरे हैं। आप समझते हैं हमारी बात? हम लोग आपके बिना अधूरे हैं। आज आप हमारे साथ जुड़े हुए हैं तो हम लोग बिल्कुल हाथ में हाथ चल के बांध के चल सकते हैं आगे। थैंक यू वेरी मच। जो भी आप लोगों हम अपने बच्चों की तरफ से, अपने स्टाफ की तरफ से, तहे दिल से आप लोगों का बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हैं। आप लोग ऐसे हाथ बांध के काम करते रहिएगा, हमारी सपोर्ट बने रहिएगा, हम पीछे नहीं हटेंगे। थैंक यू। induction and I think they are going to do a very good job. Very good children. I'm so proud of you.